in the beginning of another Persian New Year with the freshness of spring, I wish you and your families and the great nation of Britain a year of progress and peace away from the danger of terrorism and fundamentalism. Nowruz has been the most important Iranian feast for thousands of years. The religious fascism ruling Iran for the past 37 years has not been able to prevent people from celebrating Nowruz. In the years of the Mullah's rule, Iranians have celebrated Nowruz 100 times more than in the past. The message is that the people of Iran want change and the mullahs are doomed to go. They have shown this by thousands of protests and strikes over the past year. As such, the mullahs cannot preserve their rule except by the most brutal suppression. Rouhani said he would bring moderation, but instead he brought even more executions to Iran and more war to Syria. The mullah said that the Iranian people would be better off after the nuclear deal, but the assets released after the sanctions were lifted went to the Revolutionary Guards and was spent on the wars in Yemen, Syria, and Iraq. And our people became poorer than ever before. One of the outcomes of the nuclear deal was another massacre carried out against members of the Iranian resistance in Camp Liberty. This once again proved that so long as the mullahs are in power, nothing will change in Iran, and human rights advocates, political prisoners, and Iran's pioneers of freedom and democracy currently in Camp Liberty remain in danger and must be protected. The message of Nowruz, however, is that dictators are doomed to go. Another message of Nowruz is that it praises those who paved the way for the coming of spring. And you, dear friends, you who have reason to defend freedom and human rights in Iran and protect the Iranian resistance's members in Camp Liberty, you are among those who paved the way for spring and Nowruz.